Rowena Davis lost a key battleground seat on May the 7th. She failed to stop 2010 nearly man Royston Smith, who managed to persuade more of the lost Lib Dem voters to support the Conservatives. Before the election, Rowena's Labour's career was tipped for extraordinary heights, but now she will have to regroup and replan.